Asked Dwarfen's Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could.
Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
What's your light?
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, didn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads. Now we can make it across.
Left side!
Huh!
just keep coming.
It's a bear trap. Spawning a little wretches like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Turn you down. Right flank.
Could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
The air smells a lot cleaner. That's because we shut down the rigs.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh. We going to Derland? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derland?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed.
Faye is dead.
Best of them all. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin and free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go. Take this.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the All Father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think. Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him, but it seems to lead to a mind beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! There are not this anywhere.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Darling, he didn't need to say it, but it was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Darlin's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one.
Seems like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find it. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
I think I see something. Some special equipment to use.
I don't think this is working, brother. Maybe we should come back.
Thank you. place right now. But I'd love to come back and try it later. Whoa! Is that a Dreki? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
One was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
I think that Dreki is what killed the first one we found.
If so. Their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
Coming from that pillar! Looks like a net!
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track. Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Hopefully that's it. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two, here we go. Beaner. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, war could... Uh-oh.
Father! A troll?
crazy. All of it.
You said it, little brother.
I think I see a passage. If we can get through this ore.
So, quite the mouth you had on the train, lad.
It's just a word. I've heard way worse
from... The word does not matter. You lost control.
We were falling. Through the air. I thought we were gonna die.
Is that what you truly wish your last word to be?
No.
In moments of crisis, panic does nothing. Harness it. Let it serve you.
Look on the ground. Tracks. These must be into the mine. Hey, looks like you stopped the water flow in that trough. That's it. Let's head across. There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can light it?
Good bet there's a couple more near here. Let's find them, yeah?
I might be able to get up there if you help me. Great. I'll head across for a better look. Father! There's a gate up here heading towards the entrance to the mine. If you can get up here, I'll need your help lifting it.
If.
Oh, come on. You can jump that. Your knees aren't that bad.
Atreus.
I hope you can make that jump. It's another one of those wooden props. I wonder how the dwarves thought of stuff like this.
Aye. Might be the great motivator of convenience. Why do the work when you can get the wet stuff to do it for you?
Sure hope Tyr's here.
Atreus, we seek information.
I know. Stop acting like I'm trying to start a war.
Yet you do not say otherwise.
Brothers, maybe we can lay this to rest a bit, eh?
Go! lift on your side. I will lift on mine.
Heavier than I thought. Thanks. Let's keep moving.
Maybe you can hit it from a different angle. Looks like we found Durlin's mine entrance.
Got something else for you.
Sindri!
What is it?
Since you're currently lacking a light source, sorry, and have no way of seeing exactly what untold horrors lurk in the dark, these will help. Okay, back to your exploring now. Off with ya.
Thanks, Sindri. Hey, wait, what do you mean by untold horrors? I think this is it. This is the mine.
Intriguing. However, we're ill-equipped to do anything with it right now.
Look out! Well, looks like the official entrance to the mine is blocked. Get away. Maybe this cave will get us in.
This way.
Nice. Not a dead end. Come on, let's see where this goes. These guys again? Where are they all coming from?
Certainly smells like we're headed into a mine.
I think I can hear the water too.
Slow down, Atreus. Take care. Be ready.
So, I think I found where those wretches were coming from.
They will overwhelm you quickly. Stay close!
Oh.
Behind you! Incoming! Incoming!
He's dead! That'll take care of the rest of these things. That's all of them. The smell these things leave behind is so gross.
A small consequence for disturbing their home.
Let's keep moving. Maybe we can ride the horse further into the mine. Worth a shot. I'm sorry. I know you said not to, but I can't stop thinking about this. We spend all of our time fighting bad stuff. And I don't get why we can't do that alongside Tyr.
We do not know him.
We saw his shrines. He's a leader. He stood up to Odin when no one else would. If he's done it before, why wouldn't he do it again?
Images from long ago do not tell the whole story.
There's a door. Once we get off this, let's check there for Tyr. He's gotta be close. I can't help but feel like you're something. Ever since we got to Svartalfheim, you've been critical of my every move. If you don't think I can lead us, just say so.
It is not your competence that is in question.
Okay, but what does that mean?
Consider your intent.
This place is huge. Must have taken ages to build. Another door. We'll have to check that one too.
Gerd's instructions do not say which one.
Nope. We're on our own here. Your question from before, about my intent. I intend to help the God of War stop Odin. And that means freeing him from whatever prison he's in right now.
Brace yourselves, friends.
Sindri? Oh.
And be careful exiting that thing. 1 foot at a time. There are loose, rusty nails everywhere.
Have you seen any signs of Tyr?
As if I would navigate this maze of running sewage. No. I'm sure you'll manage that on your own.
I don't know. The water looks pretty clear here.
Keyword, look.